stabilizing selection refers to how nature selects the average color. So, those are the numbers you're going to see.